And finally, back to Group C, Japan and Greece faced off, and both came in with a loss from their opening matches. Japan caught a lucky break as Greece's captain Kostas Katsouranis earned an early ejection with a second yellow card and had 11 shots on goal to show for it. But none found their way past the goalpost, ending in a nil-nil draw.